girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, so she drippin' swag goo. You a bad girl and your friends bad too. Oh, you got the swag, so she
drippin' broadcasting. Now, this is something that we've done for over 30 years for the community, and it's totally for the community. We don't charge the community anything to come in. It started out in a situation where we wanted to provide some entertainment and something to do for the kids and their families during the summer after they got out of school. And it has grown to this. We've moved from one location to another location and finally here and now. But it's one of our crown jewels from the standpoint of an event that we do in order to benefit our listeners and the community.
Enjoy themselves, enjoy the music. It's a wonderful event.
We like to party.
Fam, it's your boy Big Les. Listen, I am so stoked and excited, always excited to be a part of the community effort to be able to give back, because we appreciate you guys so much for doing what you do with us and for us just by listening. So it's always just an amazing, I'm telling you, it keeps going higher and higher and higher. So I'm grateful for you guys, and I'm grateful to be a part of being a servant to you guys and being part of service from you. Absolutely.